Also new at 10 o'clock, a scare at the Arnow Federal Building in Pensacola this afternoon. Court staff found a white powdery substance in an envelope and alerted authorities. The building was evacuated. The substance ended up being corrosion from a battery. No one was hurt. The U.S. Marshals Office and the FBI are investigating.